Be okay. Now back out here live in Aurora later this afternoon, we're expecting to see large crowds of people show up for a vigil at 2:30 to honor the lives of those who were killed in this workplace shooting. We're hoping to hear from more family and friends as the day goes on. Live in Aurora, I'm Alexis McAdams, ABC 7 Eyewitness News. Back to you.
All right, Alexis, thank you. We'll be watching.